We'd like to see how the British drivers in the third session perform as they come out of the pits onto the track for the final showdown.
Thank you.
Competition number 11, David Jenkins, has already built up a huge lead heading towards the finish line for his first ever podium on Indian soil. Still, all the three are not ready to give up as we are witnessing a fight for the finish situation. Finally, competition number 20, Ben Horn, had to give up his podium ambitions. Competition number 16, Richard Collett, finishes second. And competition number 17, in third, it's Graham Powell. David Jenkins enters the pit by waving at the crowd to celebrate his first victory in India. Finishing third was Graham Powell from Cummins and his teammate Richard Collett finishing second. And the winner is David Jenkins from Tata Technologies.